something.
Yeah. You mean interview or something?
Yeah.
Hello! There. Okay, so this is Johan. I'm gonna introduce you to Johan. And it is his house, and then he's having an open house where he invites all his friends and family to come and eat. This is Mei Mei. And Mei Mei is his cousin. So he's dressed in traditional baju kurung.
Baju Melayu.
They'll show you. Yeah, okay, tell us. Tell us, what does Hari Raya mean to you?
Hari Raya is meant to celebrate 1 month of fasting, give thanks.
And why do people fast for? Why?
Huh?
How long do they fast for?
Like, for a month?
They don't eat anything, like you don't drink water per month or whatever?
Yeah. One whole month.
No, but isn't it like starting at a certain time? Is it?
Yeah, from dawn till dusk.
Dawn till dusk. And wow, so you did that for 1 whole month?
Yep.
That's crazy.
Well, most people did.
Okay, cool. So tell us about what you're wearing. I'll cut that part out. Tell us about what you're wearing.
Oh, this is called baju Melayu.
Okay. In English, what it means?
It means Malay
clothing or something?
Malay clothing.
Yeah, Malay
clothing. Literally translated. Stand
up. 12.
It's very bling.
12. Well, 1 round.
I'll speed this part up in editing. Okay, sit down, sit down. Okay. Yes. So, how long are your celebrations for?
Like, usually it goes on for a month.
Oh, really? 1 whole month.
But the frenzy is the first week. You go for open houses and you just makan.
So you can drink now, right? Like alcohol?
No.
No, honestly. No. Stop lying. Seriously.
Be a man. Do the right thing. Don't drink and drive.
May's laughing, so you know. Anyway, so you're half Malay. What does that mean to you?
What does that mean to me? Just means that.
That's
just me, lah. I don't know. Doesn't mean anything more or less.
Do you feel more Malay or more Chinese?
I feel more Malaysian.
Really? Good answer. Good answer.
It's the honest answer.
Yeah. Yeah. I'll put in his real answer later on in the credits. But okay, cool. So, alright. So, is there anything interesting that you want to tell my friends about, living in Malaysia? What's the best thing about living in Malaysia? For you. Really? Why so? Oh, look, and you have people that bring drinks to the table. Very nice. Thank you very much.
You should ask him about Hari Raya. He knows more than me.
What's your favorite part of Hari Raya?
Food.
Yeah?
Gorging.
It's always about the food, huh?
After you're about to starving yourself.
What's that stuff you're about to sell me?
That's my Raya money.
Alright, cool.
Please order beforehand.
So we're gonna order the whiskey coke now, so I'm gonna turn the camera off. No, seriously, there's a lot of here. Okay. Alright, thank you very much, Johan and your friends and me. Bye, say selamat Hari Raya.
Selamat Hari Raya.
Wait, that's wrong. I'll edit that part out too.
Oh, no, that's money.
How far along are you? How many months?
1.5.
More days, right?